Good day, class. My name is Abraham Nino and today I will briefly be going over barbarian migrations and the Roman West, a time period from 376 through 568. For conciseness, large political units were the norm of in this period, even after the disintegration and downfall of the West. This leads to the fall of Rome and the migration of barbarians, as these two are very closely linked as the barbarians are a huge component to the fall of Rome. Barbarians were used within other kingdoms to bring social order and in today's world are seen as the people who replaced the old world's social order and brought upon a new one. There is much talk for decades, centuries even if the downfall of Rome due to barbarians was good or bad, but most historians agree that they brought a new foundation to today's world. Take it from all the empires and wars we have had since then. One great example are the Nazis from Germany and how the culture or belief of barbarians have flowed through history. We can take what we have learned from the Nazis and how they applied the barbarian belief and turn it around in a reasonable way into our new world, leading us away from the chaos it brings. All in all, barbarians have created great history to learn from. We have seen, felt, and heard from what the barbarians have brought to history, and now it is time to apply that knowledge to any conversation we may have with any fellow historians. That is all, folks. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.